What's happening is computers and society are sort of out on a first date in the 1980s.
The Macintosh that's out today is actually the fourth, because each of its predecessors never quite satisfied its designers. They didn't know the meaning of compromise, only perfection. That meant no compromises in the manufacturing of Macintosh either.
So we're gambling on our vision, and we would rather do that than make Me Too products. Let some other companies do that. For us, it's always the next dream.